this is the second season of our Art with a Heart show. Actually, this is 100% charity, where whatever we get from this exhibition, we will give it to basically four charities. One is the Lepcha Cottage in Sikkim. They are not here, but they are extremely needy children. They are all orphans. And these are 80 children that live with an old lady who takes care of them. And this lady was in the government of Sikkim. And with her own money now, with her pension that she gets, she takes care of these 80 orphan children. I just met them 2-3 months back when I went to Sikkim. And it really touched my heart, and I promised them that I would do something for upliftment of all these orphan children. So most of the proceeds that come from at least my work, I always give it to Isha. But this time, a little bit of that we'll also give it to Lepcha Cottage. And the other proceeds that come, we will give it to Akshaya Kruti. And we also have Kasturba Gandhi Old Women's Home, which has old women and children. But now they have a lot of CSR facilities. But we would still buy them some things that they need, you know, like they need sewing machines and things like that, so which we will get for them. And basically, it's a charity. We don't make any money out of this. And it is my pledge that we will never make money out of this. It will only be a charity for the upliftment, basically, of deprived children, deprived women, and less able children who are got some kind of you know, issue going on with their hearing or their speech or their sight. We would like to uplift them and support them in whichever way we can. So we also have an invitation from Singapore to do the next show in Singapore, which Bank of Singapore has very kindly and graciously accepted to sponsor. So once I make up my schedule, I'm going to Singapore next month. In fact, end of this month, and I will go and speak to the sponsors there, and maybe we can take some of the children to Singapore also. That's what I want to do. We have about 300 to 400 paintings, and the big part about today is that we are going to launch a website for art, where all the proceeds will go to charity. This is like a marketplace for art. Donate it. We have also a lot of donations from anonymous donors. And we have paintings by children who are less abled. We have children. We have paintings from the orphan children, and the children in Sikkim also are making some paintings. But because it's so far away, and I'm not able to coordinate with them properly, so we should have their paintings very soon. So whatever we got last time, we gave it to Isha Vidya. My contribution, whatever I got, I put something more into it. And we gave a check to Isha Vidya, and we also gave a check to Akshaya Kruti. We also have upcoming struggling artists. Some of them are also Isha meditators. So whatever they price their paintings at, you know, we can price it a little more, keep some for charity, and give the rest of the money to them. That's why we have a mix of three or four type of people who, you know, from where we get the art.